Welcome everybody to our online program from the Sunshine Coast Health Center up here in Powell River, BC. And we've been talking about youth and addiction, young people, and the reasons young people tell us that they use substances. And this is it's important information because, one, if you're a parent, maybe give you some clues if you know that your son or daughter is involved in drugs and how to talk to them. But also give some clues just on the nature of the addiction and how it might start. So one of the things that we've discovered in our research with young people is they'll tell us things like, oh, school is just so boring. And they'll tell us other things like, I don't really fit in at school. And maybe they'll say things like, I don't have a lot of things going on in my life. Maybe there's, I hang out with my friends or go to the mall, but that's no real meaningful activity. Something like, we don't find them, a lot of them playing a lot of soccer or baseball, things like that, right? And these are pretty typical. And just if you can imagine what it's like to be a young person. And sort of, this is your life. You're sort of wandering around the world in school, which is a good portion of the day, is you find really boring. You don't have a whole lot of friends, and the friends you do have probably are other people who are, smoking pot or doing whatever. And there's not a lot going on in your life that, fills you up and gives you senses of accomplishment, things like that. And so the drugs seem to come in as a substitute for that. And when we ask the young people, what's the payoffs? What's the attraction of getting intoxicated? And then we say things like, well, it makes me feel alive, right? It gives me energy. It makes the grass seems greener, right? Jokes are funnier, things like that, right? So to think about this, as maybe this is one of the big vulnerabilities of an addiction. If life really is kind of dull, and you know that drugs are going to give you some energy and some excitement, maybe there's a real appeal there. Anyway, that's this week's online, and we'll be back next time with the same topic on youth and addiction.